Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like on the video to receive updates and help the channel grow. Now, let's get into the video content. The singer has finally found a way to blend her pop star and left field artist personas in her latest album, creating a dreamy and provocative atmosphere that showcases her strengths. Miley Cyrus's 8th studio album, which was leaked before its official release, generated a lot of anticipation due to the success of its lead single, Flowers. The song's popularity has been fueled by its relatable lyrics, as fans eagerly try to uncover references to Cyrus's ex-husband. Throughout her career, Cyrus has struggled to balance her desire to be a 21st-century pop star with her more unconventional musical instincts. Her previous albums have swung between electronic hits and more traditional or experimental records that showcase the unique qualities of her voice. While her last album, Plastic Hearts, did well commercially, it felt disjointed, with some tracks feeling out of place alongside the more synth-pop and ballad-heavy songs. In contrast, Flowers manages to capture the best of both worlds, referencing pop hits from the past while creating a dreamy, yacht rock mood that feels like it could have been recorded alongside Fleetwood Mac's Rumors. The song is a testament to Cyrus's growth as an artist, proving that she can seamlessly blend her pop sensibilities with her more unconventional impulses. It's clear that Cyrus is not content to simply follow the path of least resistance, as evidenced by her decision to break free from her Disney image in such a bold and uncompromising manner. She has always been determined to forge her own way in the music industry, and Flowers is a testament to her perseverance. Despite the leak, the album has been met with critical acclaim, with many praising Cyrus's ability to seamlessly blend different musical styles and genres. Her voice has never sounded better, and the dreamy, atmospheric production perfectly complements her provocative lyrics. It's difficult to predict what Cyrus will do next, but one thing is certain. She will continue to push boundaries and challenge expectations. Whether she decides to stick with her pop star persona or explore more left-field territory, her fans will undoubtedly follow her every move, eager to see where her musical journey takes her next. So, what did you think about the topic discussed in the video? Leave your comment below and share your opinions. And don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel so you won't miss any new content. See you next time.